We're going to Slovakia!
Yay!
Okay, so it's race week. It's my first 20k of the season, so it's a really big one. And I'm going for a race haircut, because that's literally the most important thing I have to do before a race. Hi guys.
Hello camera.
This is my favourite person. He's from Kent and Tunbridge AC. Yeah. Where are we, Cameron?
We're in Slovakia. We've just just checked into the hotel and now we're about to get some food.
The coaches are here. Team breakfast. Okay, so my pre-race walk is done. We kind of walked down to the course. I did a few laps, did some drills and stuff, and just kind of sussed it all out really. And now I'm really excited to race tomorrow. And it's glorious weather, but not too hot, thankfully.
Yeah,
Karen
very good.
Obviously, first attempt.
Actually, he's like 58.
So we're still here at Dudince. We're waiting for Tom's race.
Tom's just warming up. Just
warming up his skinny legs.
Doing a bit of race walking, a few drills, some activation.
Just being with the physio.
Then he's gonna get his chip.
Because if you don't have a chip, you don't get a time.
No chip, no time.
Single. Tom's phone's really heavy, actually.
Maybe a 6S Plus wasn't the right choice.
Was the 6S Plus a right choice? Comment below. Should he have got it in white instead? It's in black. What do you think of his case? You won't have seen it, but what do you think of it?
Tom warming up. Hashtag Tom walks fast.
To je pole mužů, původně na 20 km, potom s odstupem několik minut od startu Vajzený na startu
Vajzený.
Co se týká mužů, určitě stojí za zmínku Robert Heffernan z Irska, bude mít čtvrté číslo 102 a to je pretekář, který byl čtvrtý na olympijských.
Here comes the lead pack in the men's 20k, Tom Bosworth leading it out.
Go Tom!
Go Tom!
Go on, Tom!
Go on, Tom!
A quick fast K in 402. Tom leading it into the first 5K.
Republiky, poprosíme, kdyby přišli ku stupňovým
zázorům
na deklaraci.
Go on, Tom!
Ľahký krok, snížne tempo a Tom Bosworth, pokiaľ by mu vydržalo tempo, tak by sa...
Go on, Tom! Go on, Tom! Go on, Tom! Go on, Tom! Tom Bosworth about to win the Dudince International in a new British record, 20:39.
Hey, so it's 7 a.m. I've just woken up and it feels like I've been at an after party all night. I wish I had, unfortunately I just went to bed as I was so tired. Heading down for a bit of breakfast, gotta catch an early flight. It hasn't sunk in yet, what happened yesterday. I just thanked everybody for your messages and way more to come,
Oh, Tom, rookie error.
I couldn't see.
Actually, I know where someone has been and I definitely
wouldn't. Coach Henderson.
Hey.
Boarding the airport. Cameron's taking a selfie. Just landed back in London, way! Got back from Dudince a few hours ago. It's nice to be home. Still hasn't sunk in kind of everything that's gone on this weekend. Just wanna thank you all though for your support, and now I'm kind of recovering and looking forward to getting back to training next week. I'm in my recovery boots there, and so watching a bit of telly and then heading off to bed. It's been a long weekend.